Welcome to Extreme TV Box. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your iPhone, iPad, or tablets to control as a remote control for your Extreme TV Box. First, go to the App Store and do a search for the XBMC Remote. Download the official XBMC remote. Then we can run the app. First, we need to add the host. Click on Find, and once it's found, save. Now we're able to control our XBMC using the remote. Thank you for watching this tutorial.